My money don't jiggle jiggle, it folds. I'd like to see you wiggle wiggle, for sure. It makes me wanna dribble dribble. You know, riding in my Fiat, you really have to see it.
Ah, it's man, cool. Nah. But you can use this flotation device.
When they say me floating, they gonna be hating.
Put both feet. If you put both feet, we'll give you a big bag of seeds.
See, damn it, man. See,
premium from Costco.
No, I have to contemplate. I have to consider. I'm aquaphobic, man.
Oh my God.
How to pick up a duck. Part 3. Common problems and mistakes. So, you've found yourself a duck, but you find yourself chasing after it. It always runs away when you try to pick it up. Don't do this. If you're behind, that should remind you that that's wrong. If you chase a duck, it'll run. So get in front of the duck and introduce yourself and state your intentions. Hello, duck. My name is Human Name, and I'm going to pick you up now. Place your hand firmly underneath the duck, palm side up, and lift. Congratulations, you're now holding a duck.
My Chrysler, it's raining ice, and I've not seen my pet seagull all day. Let's check the kitchen. Cheeky little snow pinkers, he must be close.
I'm standing right next to you.
Oh sweetie, your pinkies. They are turning blue, is there anything I can do?
Aw buddy, could you cozy up my wormies?
For you Stephen, I would do anything. I hope these warm you up a little.
I'm already sweating.
Same. But for unrelated reasons.
So cozy.
Absorb them well.
That was just the warmth I needed.
I can see the color returning already.
Good. I need them for kicking ass. Thanks for the heat. I'm gonna need it for my trip to KFC.
Why do you never invite me?
It's kind of a fancy place. I don't want you embarrassing me.
I do kinda hog all the gravy.
Hog would be an understatement. But don't worry, I'll still bring you back a Pepsi.
Monkey doesn't wear any pants. Monkey does the sexiest of dance. Says, monkey doesn't wear any pants. But monkey really can fuck.
Good girl. You look beautiful. Oh, okay.
Whoa. No one told me we're getting a new roommate. Let me check you out here. Yep. That looks pretty good. Yep, we're gonna have to do the old ceremony. Alright. So, gonna check out this paw there. That looks good over the head. Don't worry, I'm handling the Sharon. Oh! Alright, looks like you passed, but I'm watching you.
No! What are you doing? Beans!
my god!
Ow! What you doing?
It doesn't matter how busy we get, we always make time to do an activity from my special jar. Let's go. I pick this one. Psych, let me pick another. Okay, this one for real. What does it say? I can't read. Visit my nanny biscuits. Let's pack the essentials. Never leave the house without Perry and Dexter. And we packed chocolates, because Nanny has been feeling poorly. Trot trot off we go across the village. I know the way all by myself. She's called Nanny Biscuits, because she feeds me lots of biscuits.
You shouldn't give him so many.
What?
You shouldn't give him so many.
You want little biscuits.
You get chunky.
You want your little chunky things.
I love you forever, Nanny Biscuits.
Our first day at a cat-friendly hotel. It was a bit chaotic at first. And Melrose was a little naughty. But she definitely had a lot of fun. She really enjoyed the view. And after a while, she felt right at home. On to the next adventure. This is V. She has a feather condition that means she can't waterproof herself. So I'm making her a raincoat.
I'm singing in the rain, just singing in the rain. What a glorious feeling, I'm happy again.